The beavers are back to bite more boards.